Hello. Welcome. For the first time in history, my selfie stick is extended to the very tip top, the very max. It is sky high above my amplifier. Let me show you what I'm working with here. I'm in my parents' room. Try to ignore the bags and the shoes. They're not mine. I am sky high. My selfie stick is sky high. And I'm back with a new idea to push my comfort zone. You know, I've been live streaming for the past week and I've kind of enjoyed it, honestly. And so I think I'll probably do something like this live. I feel like that could be interesting. That would certainly be the next level up from this. But I want to push my comfort zone today. And I've done this once where I've sang on camera. But that was like with a guitar. It's a little harder to really get into it. You have to kind of worry about both parts, the strumming, the plucking, the singing. But you know, a few days ago, I was at my friend's house. He has a piano. And I got behind the piano for the first time in years. And my dog is crying at the door. He's okay, don't worry. I played the piano for the first time in a very long time, and I really felt it, I really vibed. And like, I was singing, and I was really getting into it. And I feel like, you know, it's been a while since I tried singing in front of a camera, and I've never tried singing just like just a song, just purely trying to sing. I'm not really a singer. I like to sing. I'm really into music. I play guitar, bass, and stuff. I enjoy singing. I don't think I like would want to be like a singer or something, but that's what kind of makes this extra good, right? Like, there's more like nervousness or like anxiety to it because, like, you know, I feel like my mind, the fear is that like people are gonna shit on me. People are gonna judge me. I mean, of course, you know? And, you know, I actually haven't made a video like this in a minute. I've kind of just been doing the streams. I haven't been posting as much, but here we go. Here's another one. So today I'm just gonna sing a nice little set list I made of easy to sing songs. I also should stand up. Oh my gosh, my legs are really starting to hurt there. I'm hoping this doesn't tip over at any point. But it certainly can. It certainly may happen. So, fair warning. I hope it doesn't, but the balancing on this is, it's a fragile balance. As fragile as life itself. Alright, so I put out my old phone, super scratched up, super destroyed, but it still works. I charged it up. I don't have enough storage space to download songs. It's completely goofed. The storage is just horrendous. Like 20 of the gigs is like other. But, you know, I have just enough space to be able to run some songs and play them live. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna play these songs. I'm gonna sing. And that's something that scares me. But I'm tired of being scared. I'm tired of being afraid. And I want to get better at performing and being comfortable performing. You know, probably not singing in the grand scheme of things, but maybe. If I enjoy it, it's fun, maybe. But anyways, I'm feeling a little nervous. But, you know, I've made so much progress. Like, I don't actually feel that bad. I feel really comfortable. And I think the streaming actually has helped a lot. And really building that confidence and just feeling more and more natural. I mean, there's no one there. There's you. You're watching right now. You right there. I see you. I don't. But, you know, if this was live, it would probably be a little different of a dynamic. But I think being live for the past week has helped me to be more alive when I'm not live. You know? Anyways, I'm going to sing some songs. I have a pretty low vocal range. I was in like a choir in high school, but I was a bassist. Of course, according to my resume, I was the lead bassist, but I wasn't. I lied. I'm sorry. Oh man, I'm funny. Who let me be funny? What the heck? Who let me have fun? I let myself have fun. I let myself be funny now. Times have changed. Anyways, I am going to sing some songs. They're kind of low registry a little. I might sing it an octave lower, maybe, if I have to. I don't know, man. Enough explaining. I'm just going to do my best. I'm going to play a bunch of songs, pull up the lyrics for the ones that I don't know completely. And just do my best here. Some of the songs that I really like and that are easy to sing are by XXXTentacion. So that's how I'm going to start off. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I feel so weird, dude. I already feel so weird. Oh, fucking hell. This is more challenging than I thought it would be. I think it's good that I didn't do this live. If it was live, I would definitely be crashing and burning more than I already am. If I am, I don't know. Who knows, man? Oh, alright, amplifier is on. I'm plugged in. Feeling nervous. Let me take a deep breath. And let me press play. Here you go. Save Me by XXXTentacion. And me singing it, covering it. Oh, fuck, dude. Oh my gosh. Alright. This song is very vulnerable. This song is very emotional. So it makes it a little extra hard. Okay. Oh shit. Alright, there you go. First one's out of the park. First one's out of the water. I don't know. There you go. That's the first one right there. How do I feel? Thank you for asking. I feel very nervous, very strange. I feel a little awkward. I feel like I could already hear the hate comments, you know? Like, oh, so cringe. Oh, that's like, X is a shitty person, like, you like X, like, that's fucking crazy, like, blah, blah, blah. I don't know, man. All that shit, you know? But probably not. There's definitely more lovers than haters out there, so It is what it is. But yeah, I mean, that's like a more vulnerable song. I mean, I'm sure you can tell too, like, I was like smiling and like kind of, I don't know, you know, that nice little defense mechanism, not letting it get too real, smiling, laughing it off. Certainly a habit I have, protected little habit, but not too bad overall. I'm gonna say not too bad overall. I enjoyed that. And I hope you enjoyed it too. And there's more to come. In 3, 2, 1. This is Revenge, also by XXXTentacion. Let's give it a shot. Oh. Not that one. not that one. Wait, where is it? Here we go. Oh, I see. I think I finally found a way to forgive myself. The mistakes I made in the past.
Pretend that I was perfect, leaving you in fear. Oh man, what a world, the things I hear. If I could act on my revenge, then oh, would I? Some kill, some steal, some break your heart. But you thought that I would let it go and let you walk. Broken hearts break bones, so break up fast. And I don't wanna let it go, so in my grave I'll rot. I've dug 2 graves for us, my dear. Can't pretend that I was perfect, leaving you in fear. Oh man, what a world, the things I hear. If I could act on my revenge, I know what I. Some kill, some steal, some break your heart. And you would thought that I would let it go and let you on. Broken hearts break bones, so break up fast. And I don't wanna let it go, so in my grave I'll. In my grave, I'll run. Na 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 na.
Okay, dude. Okay. Oh my gosh. How do I feel? Thank you for asking again. That's so nice of you. I feel the same. I feel a little weird, a little awkward, a little nervous. Not as bad though. I felt a little. The thought popped in. You know, when I was singing those high notes, oh my gosh. When I was singing those high notes, I probably don't sound very good. And I also had the thought, like, you know, people like Justin Bieber, I think a lot of them start out kind of like this, like they're on YouTube, they're singing. I'm certainly no Justin Bieber. And I certainly don't intend to end up like Justin Bieber. In the sense of like, wait, maybe I do. What do I mean? I don't know. What do you think I mean? I don't know. You probably have no idea. I have no idea. I don't even know what I mean. So let's just go forward. Here's another nice and vulnerable one. This one's quite a beautiful song, actually. It's by the band Architects. It's called Doomsday. This is their like acoustic, or like, no, this is their piano version. Doomsday Piano Reprise. Reprise, whatever that means. I don't know what it means. REPRISE. Alright. Let's give it a shot. This one's actually, fuck. I think this one's really high. So I might make a mess of myself. But I think that's kind of the point. I'm here to make a mess of myself and just accept the consequences. Take the hits, you know? Take the hits. Alright. Let's give it a try. Doomsday piano reprisal. I'm gonna need the lyrics for this one. For sure. Here we go. I don't know how the volume is. I assume you can probably hear me pretty well because the amp's down there. Sounds a little quiet though. Who knows, maybe it sounds like utter shit once I'm done doing this and I listen back. Who knows, but that's all part of the point, right? Pushing my comfort zone. Let's pull out the hair for this one.
Remember when hell had frozen over? Cold still burns underneath my skin. The water is rising all around me, and there is nothing left I can give. All these tears I've shed. I saw the wildfire spread. You said you cheated death, but heaven was in my head. They say the good die young. No use in saying what is done, 'cause it's not enough. And when the night gives way, it's like a brand new doomsday. What will be, every river flows into the sea, but it's never enough. And when the night gives way, like a brand new doomsday.
Shit, you saw that harmony right there?
It's like a brand new doomsday.
Oh shit.
The embers still flow when I'm sober. The gold in the flame burns brighter now. I have to rebuild, now it's over. Maybe now I'm lost, I can live. Souls don't break, they bend. But I sometimes forget. I have to do this for you. And the only way out is through. Death is an open door. The prophet said, still swimming through my head. Now there's no stars left in the sky, 'cause this well will never run dry. What if I completely forget? What if I never accept? 'Cause when you fade away, it's like a brand new doomsday. They say the good die young. No use in saying what is done, 'cause it's not enough. And when the night gives way, it's like a brand new doomsday. What will be, every river flows into the sea, but it's never enough. And when the night gives way, it's like a brand new doomsday. It's like a brand new doomsday.
I think I did something there. Comment in the chat if you if you think I did something there. I don't know, man. I don't know. I liked it though. That was really nice. Yeah, that's a heavier song. You know, I'm in a good mood, so and it's like awkward. So it's a little hard to be vulnerable, but It is a very beautiful song. It reminds me of a friend that I lost recently. And, you know, I guess it captures a lot of that emotion. You know? You don't know. You probably don't know. Maybe you know. You don't know what I'm talking about, probably, but maybe you too have lost someone. It's, it can be a lot. But, yeah. You know, I don't remember what other songs I was gonna sing, so I'm on the spot here. There's a song that I really love. It's very special to me. By a band called Soen. The song is called Fortune. And it's a hard song to sing, which is why I should probably do it anyways. Not should, I want to do it anyways, right? Big difference. I might have to sing it a little lower octave, but let's give it a try, man. This song is fucking amazing, super inspirational. I love it. Very personal song to me. Let's see if it shows. Here you go. Fortune by Soen. Swedish band, I think.
Time is unveiling. Thank you. keep your path clear. As long as we walk, we'll find what is real. And I will be.
Is that you say? Why have I blessed your ears? You're very welcome. Please, you're gonna make me blush. Oh my gosh. That one was a little tough. Definitely got some voice cracks in there. I think if I wasn't playing along to music, like if I was by myself, just like standalone voice, certainly not. You know, like, I feel like it's a lot easier to sing to the song. I don't know if I could stand on my own without the song. Maybe with my guitar. I have a good ear, but I feel like if I don't, like, have that, like, anchor, it's a little hard to sing in tune. I'm feeling pretty good. I don't know about you guys. I'm feeling pretty good. I feel like, you know, I think in my head the thoughts that are popping up are those negative, like the hate type comments. People shitting on me, maybe clipping it, clip it chat. Maybe they're clipping it for, like a cringe compilation or something. Maybe, you know, that's kind of the point though. People can do anything they want to this video once it's out there, once it's online. And, you know? We'll just have to wait and see, right? Who knows? You know, I really like Tool, the band Tool, but my favorite band is the band Tesseract. I really like them. Shout out Tesseract, if you're watching, I would be fucking mind blown. There's no way, but someday, maybe, who knows? The sky's the limit. We can dream. I am going to sing a Tesseract song. I really like their new album, War of Being. It's probably my favorite. I don't know if I can really sing the songs, but oh my gosh, I'm gonna try. There's one in particular that I really like, called Tender. Tender by Tesseract. And I'm gonna give it a go, man. I feel the urge to explain myself and to explain why I'm not a good singer. Or just kind of like, you know, create that buffer of like, oh, like, I don't like to sing anyways. Like, oh, I'm not a singer, blah, blah, blah. You know? I mean, I'm not, but I do like to sing. But I feel like there's that automatic response of like wanting to like deflect criticism or judgment, you know? But all I have to do is notice it. Don't have to fight it. Don't have to feel anything about it. It's whatever, man. Alright, here we go. Tender by Tesseract. Beautiful, beautiful song. Let's see if I can convey the beauty. I'm both scared to listen back to this video, but also very curious too, you know? I don't know how well you guys can hear me. Probably pretty well, maybe a little too well. It's all scary. It's all scary. There's no winning. There is winning, though, because I did it. I've done it. If I upload this, even if I don't upload this, I've done something, and I'm proud of that. No one can take that away from me. All right, here we go.
You said,
oh my God,
we were everything we needed to be. We held the key together. We spoke tender words. All we needed was to breathe. You touched a part of me. You dream alone. You said to
Yikers. It is what it is. It is what it is. Yeah, I mean, I definitely didn't do the best on that one, but that's the point. It's damning evidence, and it's out there. It'll be out there for all of eternity. But what does it matter? I won't be here for all of eternity. You won't either. None of us will. So, we might as well have some fun. The other thing is, you know, whatever it is, if you feel like you suck at something, maybe you do, maybe you don't. I think a lot of times, for one, we're more critical of ourselves than anything else. Or if someone's, like, jealous of us and they talk shit, like, we take it personally, you know? And, like, the thing is, like, for one, I think most people who actually... I was going to say, I think most people that think they suck are actually really good. Like, you always hear of, like, singers, they're like, oh, yeah, I know, I'm so bad, blah, blah. I mean, I'm probably doing the same thing. I'm sure there's also the equal opposite end where it's like people think they're really good, but they suck ass. So maybe it goes both ways. But, you know, the thing is, like, even if you suck, if you want to get better, there's only one way to do it, and it's by practicing. Like, I used to, I mean, some people will say I still suck absolute ass at singing. I think I'm pretty decent at this point. But there was a point in my life where I never sang, and I truly did suck ass. I was horrendous. I was a cat screeching in the shower at 16 years old. You know? And, like, the only way to get better is to practice. And I think what stumps a lot of us, what stumps me is, you know, sometimes we feel that because we suck, it's really hard to practice. We don't want to practice. Maybe uncomfortable feelings come up. Maybe uncomfortable experiences from the past pop in. Uncomfortable thoughts. Maybe you've internalized some uncomfortable, negative, critical things, you know? That's kind of my journey, and that's why I'm doing all this, to undo all of that. Uncondition all of that, decondition, break down those walls, and create my own inner voice, my own inner dialogue, my own beliefs, my own values, my own life here on YouTube for all to see. We'll see, man. We'll see what happens. Who knows? I'm feeling good, though. I'm feeling good about it. I believe in myself. No one can take that away from me. Do you believe in yourself? Comment in the chat if you believe in yourself. Okay, let's see. If only there were more songs with a lower vocal range. Well, there probably are. I just need to find them. And I just thought of one. Spiders. By System of a Down. Maybe. Let me think on it. It's a tricky one. You know what? Fuck it. Let's just do it. Let's just do it, man. Who cares? Fuck it. Who knows, man? So many things my mind wants me to say to explain myself, but...
piercing radiant moon, the storming of poor June, all the life running through her head, approaching guiding light, our shallow years in fright, dreams are made winding. Before
I did something there. What do you guys think? That was a really good song to pick. It's like, you know, in my range. I can actually sing it. I kind of have goosebumps from that. Is that just me, chat? Anyone else got goosebumps, man? Is that just me? I got goosebumps. Drop a comment if you got Drop a comment if you got goosebumps, man. Okay. I feel like I had another song that I thought of while I was singing that I could sing. Oh, I remember. This is a sick song, man. Like a Stone by Audioslave. Here you go.
The wine was bled.
Honestly, I think that was pretty fucking sick. I really like that. Definitely not. I mean, definitely not like perfect. Definitely made some mistakes. But that's okay, man. That's the thing, man. We always look at what we don't do, what we didn't do, what we didn't do right. What went wrong. What wasn't perfect. We can't be perfect. We're not perfect creatures. Alright, I'm losing my mind. I think I need to end this soon. We are not perfect. We will never be perfect. So, yeah. But honestly, what is perfect is knowing that I'm at the steering wheel. I make my choices. I'm at the ship. I'm captaining the ship. I'm steering the ship. And I can't control everything. I can't control the wind. I can't control the wave patterns, the drift. Can't control whether a whale comes and slams me. Can't do any of that. But I can take control of the wheel. And I don't know what's going to happen. I can't make people watch. I can't make myself go viral. I can't make people subscribe. I can't make people like. Can't do any of that. All I can do is do me, do my half of the equation, and see what happens. So, I'm feeling really good. If there's something you want to do and you're afraid to do it, that's okay. Accept it. That's the first step. Accept it. Be honest with yourself. Try your best. What more can you do? Tell me, what more can you do? That's what I thought. I'm kidding. Your mind probably told you many things that you could still do. Maybe, maybe not. Who knows? There's probably a huge variety of people behind this camera, if anyone at all. Maybe there's no one. What does it matter? I'm rambling. I'm feeling good. Thank you for watching. Take care. Peace.